We're looking for Mr. Bickle.
My husband...
Here we go!
...is dead! He killed him!
Oh, I'm terribly sorry, Mrs. Bickle. Who killed your husband?
Theophilus Harlow! I'm sure of it. He's been threatening my husband for weeks and... Oh, where is my son? Where is Archie?
Revelio.
Please do not worry, Mrs. Bickle. We will bring Archie home.
We will bring him home.
When I took the letter we found to Officer Singer, she told me about Mr. Bickle. He had been just... He went this way. I thought we would have found Archie by now.
I suspect he'll keep running if he's being followed.
If it is Harlow that's pursuing him, I only hope you're right. Men like Harlow would not think twice about killing a child.
Revelio!
We must find Archie quickly.
Revelio!
Prepare for a fight.
Expelliarmus! Accio! Protego! Incendio! Stupid!
Expelliarmus!
Accio!
I hope Archie didn't cross paths with that wolf pack. We should look around.
Archie's satchel. Why would he leave it behind?
He was likely running from
Harlow,
distracted.
Sorry.
This may be a good time for Revelio again.
Revelio!
Archie went this way.
How do we know that Archie's footsteps are...
Oh, Harlow caught up to him here. This is not good. They went this way.
Levioso.
I just ran into that. Wow.
Thestrals. They are beautiful, are they not?
You can see Thestrals too.
I witnessed death when I was 9. Saw my first Thestral shortly thereafter. I found comfort in it. I still do. I think those of us who have witnessed death deserve some comfort.
Levioso! I'm sorry you experienced something like that at so young an age.
I was with my father when he died. My mother was away, and I felt quite helpless. It was a long time ago.
Levioso!
But in other ways, it seems like it was only yesterday. I still see him so clearly.
You must miss him.
My father was a wonderful man. Let us keep moving. We must find Archie.
Revelio!
Damn, I actually missed one. That was unlucky. Oh.
It is as I feared. They have a spectrum!
Expelliarmus! Accio! Now you're just getting on my nerves. You'll need to be quick.
Incendio!
Incendio!
Extract!
Near, I find you! Levioso!
Protego!
That was a mistake.
You thought you had me there. Incendio!
Petrificus totale!
Aha! Back from more.
Expelliarmus.
Incendio! Incendio!
That's the best you can do.
Incendio! You're easier to spot than an Arunco.
Incendio!
Protect!
Cut!
Leviosa! Expelliarmus!
Incendio!
Are you even trying?
Exposo!
Glacius! Capulso!
Exposo!
Leviosa!
Petrificus Totalis!
Protego!
Petrificus Totalis!
Accio! Incendio!
Expelliarmus!
They got what they deserved.
Incendio! Confringo! Descendo! Levioso! Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa.
Oh, I see what I have to do.
Revelio. Incendio. Accio. Capulso. Descendo. Glacius. Revelio.
I don't know what to do with these ones.
Defender. Glacius. Confringo.
I'm not sure what to do with these ones. Hold on. I kind of want to figure this out. Oh, wow. I wouldn't have thought of that one.
Flipendo.
Okay, that one's done. Good to know.
I did not expect this tent to be so large on the inside. That complicates things a little.
Somebody out there. Expelliarmus. Accio.
Loud as a troll you are.
Revelio. Revelio.
Aha! Back for more.
Accio. In Incendio. Expelliarmus. Revelio. Alohomora.
Okay.
A man called Harlow. He killed my father.
We're so sorry, Archie. We won't let him get away with it. But first, we need to get you home to your mother.
Thank you for saving me.
We wouldn't have it any other way, Archie. Now, let's get you home. We know a safe way back.
Damn. Oh, Archie, you're here. Oh, you're safe.
Mother? Oh, Mother! Father's friends are in danger. I heard the people who took me talking about them.
Which friends, darling?
Mr. and Mrs. Rabe. Mr. Filbert. And I think they also said Otto's name.
Oh, I shall speak with them. You run inside.
Yes, Mother.
Your husband's friends may be in danger.
Just as he was.
How can we help?
You've done enough. My husband was a powerful wizard and couldn't defeat Harlow. The last thing we need is that monster coming after you.
It may be too late for that. I'm afraid Harlow's already after us.
Then you needn't anger him further. I assure you, the threat could be a lot worse. Please, please keep your distance.
I'm sorry again about your husband, Mrs. Bickle.
Thank you. And thank you for bringing Archie home. I can never repay the two of you for your kindness.
Alright, very
not
cool.
Not to worry, Mrs. Bickham. My father used to say that rain does not fall on one roof alone. We are here to help each other.